My name is Thras Tilok. I was born on the planet Arakawa, where I attend the Kanera School of Parasitic Study. My major is Mind Control and Control Science. It's where we work on technologies designed to turn those around us into zombified slaves. I heard about the exchange program at the UNM after the last nuclear winter. I've only been here for one semester, but I've already infiltrated. I've already learned so much. I wanted to join the program because of the dual credit opportunities, the chance to meet new people, and to explore life elsewhere in the galaxy. Because before this, I never ventured outside of my hometown of I really like it here, UNM. I like it there are no major predators around campus. I don't have to use my camouflage as much. I also enjoy the fact that I can take a few easy A courses. Your vector analysis and partial differential equations. They're breezes, really. I live at the Lobo Village. I have one roommate, and his name is James Brackish. We get along famously.
My name is James Brackish. I am Master Thrax's roommate at the University of New Mexico. I have enjoyed this past semester with Master Thrax greatly, and we do many good and fun things together, such as going to the movies and catching cats and eating burgers. I have learned much from Master Thrax this past semester. Particularly, I have learned much about the rightful role of humans. In fact, I think it would benefit all humans to invite a Lakator exchange student into their homes, particularly those in the areas of Washington, D.C. and Langley, Virginia.
What would I like to learn from the remainder of my stay at UNM? I would say more about New Mexican culture. What's a sopapilla? What's it like to ride in a hot air balloon? Where is the Defense Department most vulnerable to an invasion? Who has the best green chili? There's simple things like that. My experience here at UNM has been invaluable to me in my research and the memories collected here I shall never forget.
Thanks, UNM, for an exchange program.
Thanks, UNM Foreign Exchange Program.